December 7th, 1944. Allied forces cross the border between Belgium and Germany, encountering heavy resistance near the town of Bergstein. Towering over the small town is Hill 400, providing German artillery spotters with a perfect view of Allied forces for miles in all directions. Devastating artillery barrages directed from the summit inflict numerous losses upon the Allies. Now, the U.S. 2nd Ranger Battalion prepares to capture the hill and deny its use to the Germans.
Listen up! Battalion wants us freezing our asses off on top of that hill by the end of tomorrow. First, we gotta kick Jerry out of this cute little town.
Yeah.
This road's blocked off. We're gonna have to cut east. Let's go!
Thank you.
Listen up. We gotta clear this house. On my command, kick open the door and frag those crowds. Ready? Now!
Incoming!
All right, fellas. We're going to dig in and wait for the rest of the company. Watch for a counterattack. That hill to the north is crawling with Krauts. Tomorrow morning, we're going up there to clean them up.
There's one! Spread out!
I want the 30 cal right over here!
Put some guards on the intersection! Search those bodies for intel!
High up the flanks!
Private! Let's check out that roadblock! Follow me!